For ETV News, this is Ray Feisty.
IUP campus police, an MTX speaker was stolen from the 1983 Nissan.
Look who's here, Jason. Ernie's here, and I think he's got, his bowl is pretty well stocked up here, and I think he's going to dump it in the fishbowl.